lie still. Just lie still. It won't make you've been shot.
Stay with this bitch. Mick, just please. I'm
sorry. What are you in your plan?
Just lie still, Mike.
Right, you've been shot.
Should we call the police?
Oh, it's just silly kids, girls. Come on.
This is a good area.
I'm sorry, I'm so sorry.
I don't want to live here.
Please, kill Mick, please.
This is all my fault.
Please, don't move.
I'm so sorry.
Please help.
I'm sorry, Mick. I'm so sorry. I didn't know it was you.
Why did you get to do a massive dump on your own doorstep?
Just stop, Charlie.
What difference does it make when you're not playing reservoir dogs?
Hey, what are you doing? Hey, what are we supposed to do now?
Please, you left it again.
You left that muppet in charge of the other one.
You ain't going nowhere.
Hey, you are a dead man. I'm so sorry. Please, me over you.
Hurry up. Please, we'll be here any minute.
We need to get him to a hospital.
Charlie, you've got to get Mick out of here.
You're not supposed to move him.
I'm proper sorry. Please,
shut up. This is all your fault.
No, I do not think so, sunshine. There's nobody on the fall round here.
Please don't die.
You are the wrong guy.
If he dies, you die.
Deal.
Look at me.
Vincent, Philip, let's assume the cops have been called. Get the two guys from the front, put them in the back. Down, I'll let him go.
He shot Mick.
Did he? You guys know him?
Yes, unfortunately.
He's your problem. Down, get the box and put it into the arches.
This is ridiculous. I'm calling an ambulance.
No.
Don't go whistle.
You go to jail.
Well, at least you'll be alive.
I strongly advise you not to call the police.
We need to get him back to the bin.
No, no.
No, no way.
Oh, no. Come on. Charlie, open the door.